What's up, everyone? We have another unboxing. This one is going to be for the Scizor EX box. It's goodbye. If you can find it cheap, I was able to find this pretty cheap at Walmart for under 12 bucks. It's cheap because it includes four booster packs. No, let's say they're valued at $3.99 each, so $4, four times four packs. That's already 16 bucks, and this was only 12, so I'm saving money. Plus, it does come with one guaranteed EX, which obviously is going to be Scizor. So I'm going to go ahead and open this up and have you, show you guys, EX, the, extra big EX card, and then I'll open up the four booster packs. Alrighty. So we went ahead and got that unboxed. Here is first of all, the extra big jumbo Scizor EX card. For comparison, here is the regular one. So it's a pretty good one. I guess one of my buddies was saying that he wanted to go ahead and frame his, which is a pretty good idea to start framing those and then maybe set up in the in some kind of game room that you might want in the future. So I thought that was pretty cool. I'll leave this as a mat for the rest. So anyways, here is the EX card that comes with it. It's pretty cool. It's got, it only needs one steel energy to go ahead and do the first attack, which is pretty cool if there was some kind of damage before. Your opponent's next turn, any damage done to his Pokemon. Okay, so it's reduced by 20, so that's pretty cool. This is a good one to start off a match with. This Pokemon was on the bench and became active. Okay, that's even cool. So this attack does 60 more damage. So that's pretty good. Good HP and everything too. So I'll set that aside. Does come with a code, so I will go ahead and just give that out. If anybody wants to take advantage of that, go ahead and do so. If you do grab it, go ahead and comment and let me know what you ended up getting. So, all right, the first one that we have is this Fates Collides booster pack. So let's go ahead and get this open up. I swear, guys, I'll go ahead and get a better stand. So I'm going to try to avoid looking at these codes, but I don't think I'll be able to help it. But here's the another code for you guys. Set this aside without looking to see what the color was on that. That way I know, if, I don't know if I'm getting a good rare or not. All right, so the first one is gonna be this Spirit Link, a Ben Spoon, Zygarde, Snivy, Deerling, Carbonite. No, I messed it up. Let me go ahead and put these back. Riolu, Diglett, Meowth, Hollow Foil, and a Lucario. This is a Hollow Lucario. This one's hard to tell that it's a Hollow, but it is a Hollow Lucario. So That's a pretty cool card. I'll set this aside over here. Alright, next booster pack is going to be... Let's go ahead and do everybody's favorite. Steam Siege. I say that jokingly because nobody likes Steam Siege for some reason. I just want to get a... EX, that's all I care about. Alright, so let's open this one up. Okay. Here's the code. All right, so let's see what we have on this one. Let me see if I can stand the camera a little bit better. No, it's not gonna be cooperative with me. Oh, actually, hold on. Let me do this real quick. Yeah, all right, that's better. All right, so Mankey. Oh, I need one of these. Rantan. That's better focus. Shellos, Meryl. Ooh, that's a good one. Reverse. And this is my secret. Oh, shit. Okay, maybe I did do this one wrong. Cool. Nothing too good on this one. So I guess the rare, I think, on this one was... Gastrum? Let me see. Yeah, this one was a rare on this one. Okay. Next one, we're going to go ahead and look at Evolutions. Booster packs are gonna be the life of me. I suck at opening these. There we go. Okay. So let's go ahead and here's the code. I don't want to look at the back, so that way I don't know what's gonna be in here. So 1, 2, 3. Okay. First we have a Metapod. I love these cards so much. A Switch. A Koffing. I keep telling my my buddy, I hope that I pull, what do you call that one? holo base set Charizard, that'd be cool. Alright, so do duo Haunter for our holo foil reverse. And oh, Charizard EX. Nice. I'm super happy with this one. These evolution ones have been good to me. So this is my second evolutions pack that I've opened up. And first one, I got a Pidgeot. I think it was a Pidgeot, right? And then now I have a Charizard EX. Hell yeah. Super stoked for that one. Nice. All right. Last one. Oh, sorry, man. I know my buddy's going to be watching this video. And he's going to be super jealous that I got that card just now. Oh, man. There we go. This one's not too hard to open. All right. So I don't want to see the color. Ah, I saw the color of the code box. Now I know it's going to be just a regular rare. So, but here's the code. Okay, so. Oh, three from the back. One, two, three. Alright, so I'm going to focus the camera a little bit better. There we go. Crushing Hammer. Herdur. Diglett. Crawler. Eevee. Sandgasty. So this is going to be our reverse. I mean, it's cool, but damn, 120. That's actually a good card. And our, oh, yep. So there we go, is our rare. I think I have one of these already too. And energy card. Cool. So I don't know where I left my EX. Oh, here he is. All right, so to recap, the box already obviously comes with this awesome Scissor EX. And then from one of our packs, we did go ahead and get this holofoil Lucario. I think my buddy needed one of these, so I might trade him for something for this. And finally, we did go ahead and get a Charizard EX card from our Evolutions pack. So this is pretty freaking cool. I'm really happy about this card right here. But okay, thanks so much for watching. I do have another box on the way, so as soon as I do go ahead and get that box, I'll make sure you go ahead and unbox it here on this channel. Thank you. Bye.